Well, the newest go-to treatment for COVID-19.
Medical reporter Dina Baer takes a closer look at Paxlovid.
It's called Paxlovid. For people who got a prescription, they say it's a lifesaver. Doctors agree. It is decreasing hospitalizations and serious COVID illness. But there's a catch. Some symptoms can come back, and the treatment itself may cause an annoying side effect.
I think it's very helpful to obviously our patients.
Finally, having an option to prescribe for COVID.
If you were use the medication within 5 days, it decreased the risk of hospitalization and progression by 88%.
Physicians welcome Paxlovid as they learn more about its efficacy and impact.
It can make you decrease the amount of virus you shed. Again, you know, if it prevents hospitalization, it's a great feeling to have something in our arsenal.
Here's how Paxlovid works. The pills are a combination of Pfizer's investigational antiviral drug and a low dose of ritonavir, an antiretroviral medication traditionally used to treat HIV. The treatment disrupts the replication of SARS-CoV-2 in the body by binding to an enzyme necessary for the virus to function and reproduce.
And we can hopefully prevent admissions and obviously prevent worsening symptoms. It's a big deal.
Within 24 hours after taking Paxlovid, symptoms decrease dramatically. Patients breathe better, their fever decreases, they feel less tired and achy. But days later, some symptoms return. Doctors say that does not mean the drug didn't work. The antiviral does reduce SARS-CoV-2 levels, but when the medication wanes, lingering impacts of the virus creep back.
Some people have been testing positive after they have tested negative. The thought is that if you start treatment very, very early, your body hasn't yet had the sort of incentive to start producing its own antibodies, and potentially that might be something that's causing this.
A return of COVID-like symptoms still has not led to hospitalizations, a sign the medication works, even if it does leave a poor taste for some patients.
We do have people who get this metallic taste in their mouth or just a bad taste in their mouth, so it seems to just be, unfortunately, one of the side effects. Obviously not great when you're already feeling poorly and perhaps not eating as much as you would like to, and then your mouth tastes bad as well.
But nothing to be alarmed about.
Nothing to be alarmed about.
Paxlovid does seem to be working so far against COVID variants. You need a prescription to get it, and some people report having trouble finding it. We have a link on our website to search locations near you. Back to you.